Cool.
Look.
And suppose you've stumbled across those letters yet? You read it? Tell you what, I'll give you a nice little bonus as well, a finder's fee. What do you say?
That letter's not leak.
Oh. He has 8 HP. Like, for real?
Stealing. Resolving this peacefully will require more caution than you did.
And rank quickly now. There's a war on. At ease. I am Commander Lightfeather, leader of the finest aerial communicate. Seat your purpose, groundwalker. I don't have all day. I suspected as much. Very shame. Make your report. How did the battle unfold? They did. No doubt it was my training gave them the discipline, and your reconnaissance is appreciated. This information will be vital in deciding.
Seriously? Report the Commander Lightfeather. Oh, fucking awesome. Bye bye, Commander.
I've no need of a wing man. A little wet under the wing for our you. Thank you.
Wait, what? They're basically alive, right? Well, the animation for them is as if they are alive.
Someone else is built.
Seriously? Well, fuck off.
I'll feel that one. Let's keep your hands.
Oh, they were in love.
Well, no, they're dead.
Really?
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Anything of use? For more.
There is not a lot of bows.
Very good.
Oh, for fuck's sake, when I do this shit. Where there's so many dead chickens.
tend not to.
If they just lined up and taken their fair shares. If you're here to fill an empty stomach, look elsewhere. Folks swarmed what little was had, stuffing their pockets. Look at that!
Okay, I just need to kill them all at once. What? That turned them hostile?
Where do I go from here?
That's actually good. A chicken died with the egg inside of it. Her. I'll send. Oh no!
Best to make camp.
Refugees, refugees. They are everywhere. Like they're coming from New Mexico. Huh. Well, motherfucker. Well, there are no more guards to protect you. Because I've killed them all.
Just a little thing, Stay, Scotty.
My dog.
Let my name be known.
Oh. Yes. Kill them all. Poor people not exist. It's probably the easiest way to solve poverty. Just kill all the poor people. It's so fucking amazing that they basically go with knives, clubs, and barehanded against a band of still four people, but like, dude, so heavily armed, and I have the metallic summon. Bye bye, kid. No, that's not a kid. That's a gnome or.
Wonder if the gods are watching.
Oh, motherfucker. You're fucking killing me.
I will ascend. I will not
What's up with the guard?
No time to waste.
Oh, there we go. Go, go, Granny! Bye, bye, Granny!
Need to find a way forward.
With haste. What should I do?
I was like, how the fuck do they have so much HP?
Victory awaits.
Obviously it was the summon. Bye bye, Bobby. Or not.
day, another fight. Light on my feet. Part of a ring. Looks like it combines with that of a broken piece from before. Good here, I hope. Might be useful. my path be true. No traps, please. I'll take that. Hiding here. Orin, a shivering breathing, despite everything. Thank you. efficient path. Can't afford to let up. Strike true. Time to strike. On the move.
I won't give in. Another step forward.
Comes easy these days. What's the plan? On the move.
Let's assume he bugged out a little bit.
Ahead. Open up.
Thank you. I say, terribly decent of you to come over and exchange pleasantries. Oh, how kind of you to say. I have been growing my salutations once more, old stick.
Room for more. inside.
Maybe there is a finite amount of refugees and citizens. Well, that changes things a lot. I want to try it out. Oh, that's the cellar woman.
Thank you.
inside.
Take your gold, but they leave your ribs intact.
Yeah, well, this time they weren't feeling polite. They really put the boot in me.
And for what? You didn't even fight back.
I tried.
Okay, they're there. They just respawn. Okay, no point in killing the refugees and citizens then. Only the named characters. Yeah, but the name characters can actually escape. What the hell, this kid is still here.
Thank you. Yeah, amazing.